Hi, good morning. My name is Padmashree and I am a teacher in First Cry IntelliTots, JP Nagar, Bangalore. Hello kids, welcome back. How are you children? Hope you all are fine at home. Are you washing your hands regularly, children? Yes. So, today I have an activity for you. Before that, children, we all wear shoes, right? Even I wear shoes when I go out. Even when you come to school, you wear shoes. When you go out with your papa and mama, you wear shoes. And papa, mama will help you to wear the shoes, no? Yes. Today, I am going to teach how to tie a shoe lace. Yes. Shall we start, children? And children, you should do along with me, okay? Shall we start? Yes. Children, this is a shoe and this is a lace. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take both the ends of shoelace. See, one side and this another side. Both the ends I'm going to take. Okay, now I'm going to crisscross it. Children, how it's looking? Which alphabet like it is looking? It is looking like alphabet X, isn't it? Yes. Now I'm going to put one end of the lace inside this and pull it out. Yes, this is our knot. It's very easy, no children? Yes, once again we'll do it. Okay, see, I'm going to take both the ends of a lace, just cross it. Yes, it's look like alphabet X. Then you're going to take one end of a lace, put inside and pull it together. Yes, our knot is ready. Now the second step is, I'm going to make a bunny ears. Yes, take this lace from the both the sides and make it as a loop. It looks like bunny ears, no children? Yes, now just cross it like this. Yes, after crossing it, take one loop and put inside and pull it together. Finished. Isn't it easy, children? We'll do once again. Yes. See, now I'm going to take a lace, cross it, then take one end of the lace, put it inside, pull it together. Yes. The second step, take like this, make two loops. Yes, two loops like this. It's look like how? Bunny ears. Then cross it and just put it inside and pull it together. Yes, our shoelace, tying lace activity is finished. Isn't it easy, children? Yes, it's very easy. Parents, do help your children how to tie lace at home, because it is a fine motor skill. It will help children in other areas of learning, and children also will learn easily with the simple steps. Okay? Okay. Until our next activity, children, see you all. Bye-bye.